This man was about to leave his home when his dog thought it would be the perfect opportunity to sneak out and meet the dog next door. While these two were greeting each other, his other dog ran away. At this point, the man was already on the ground trying to separate the friends from each other. The dog who ran away came back to the gate, and while he was busy sniffing the dog from the street, a man grabbed him by the collar and threw him back inside.